I miss so many people that I'm not able to see now that we're in the throes of this COVID thing, but there are a few people I miss more than my masseuse, Joelyn. I'm not kidding. Joelyn, 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 Joelyn. Please don't hurt me just because you care. Joelyn, 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 Joelyn. You have the upper body strength of a full-grown man. Her beauty is beyond compare with raven locks and midnight hair and tattoos that span from here to unaware. I came to her in my despair. I said, Joelyn, it hurts right there. She said, take off your clothes, prepare. Lavender filled the air. She locked the door, said, don't despair. And then she proceeded to wrestle me like a bear. She counted up from 1 to 3. She said, now don't forget to breathe, 'cause this is gonna hurt you more than it hurts me. Oh, Joelyn, 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 Joelyn. Please don't hurt me just because you can. She pinned me down, she rubbed away. Soon my vision turned to gray, and I uttered an expletive I dare not say. She said, you'll want some biofreeze, and she gave my neck another squeeze, 'cause, girl, that's gonna hurt later. And it did, but it hurt so good. Joelyn, 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 Joelyn. Because you can. Joelyn, 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 Joelyn.